Were you more cognizant with this project of like, you know, catching yourselves and just kind of like, oh wow, this really does happen. Like, despite our best efforts to kind of just be the person we want to be, it all moves.
Well, one thing that I really liked about this script, and I don't want to give away the ending, but I really liked the ending, because this family, they're flawed. They know they're flawed, but they say, you know, that's who we are, and we can't change. And it's interesting because when you're watching it, you're thinking, if you know you're so flawed and it's what you're doing is wrong, I feel like you could change if you wanted to. But there's something comfortable about having people around you that are exactly the same, that are all saying, well, I can't change either. So they all sit in a little group and sit around and say, we can't change, that's who we are, take it or leave it. So it's like, really? So I like that in the script, and I kind of like that about people, because they, you know, at the end of the day, you are who you are. Some people can change. It takes a lot if you want to change, but most people don't.
It takes a big fork stabbing at Thanksgiving dinner to change. Yeah.
Well, I think there's that rule too, that if one person within the group changes, then it forces others.
Right.
And so they try to keep people the same.
Yeah. If it's dad, then everyone goes along. But you know.
Sure.
Whatever. Yeah.